With a new homeowner recalling his childhood growing up next to a Weston's biscuit factory.
I cannot eat wagamama.
Accused today of still acting like a child.
It's clear now that the Prime Minister is more interested in having a fight with the Greens and hurling around personal insults.
Responding to this...
It's just immaturity and spite from the Greens spokesperson who says he supports more housing but never will vote for it.
The Greens stalling a vote on the government's Help to Buy scheme.
Because they're so worried about voting with Mr Dutton, that's what it is.
The government forcing a procedural vote to produce this image. Liberals, Nationals, Greens, One Nation and crossbenchers all sitting together, voting against voting on the housing bill.
We've had the extreme right of Australian politics and the extreme left of Australian politics pair up. For what purpose? To stop young people being able to buy a home.
Under the shared equity scheme, the government would provide up to 40% of the cost of homes for 40,000 people. The coalition view...
A dog of a piece of legislation.
This dog of a Labor government.
The standoff has sparked some excited speculation about a double dissolution election, but the real chances of that happening are zero. Some like the sound of shared equity.
I think it's the only way people are going to be able to get into the housing market now.
And others...
No way. If I'm owning a house, it's mine. Not the government's, not anything else.
Not buying it. Mark Riley, 7 News.